1,500 motorcyclists line up in the main street waiting for the start. Malcolm will be starting in the second row, Steve starting in the fourth row. By the time the race was 2 miles old, Malcolm passing the last rider and taking the lead. So smoothly and effortlessly, he doesn't appear to be going very fast. He is. There's 1,499 riders behind him. When he came back through town at the end of the first lap, he was so far ahead, there were no other riders.